To the young writers, I would merely say try to develop actual work habits, and even though you have a busy life, try to reserve an hour, say, or more a day to write. Some very good things have been written on an hour a day. Henry Green, one of my pets, was an industrialist, actually. He was running a company, and he would come home and write for just an hour in an armchair, and the wonderful books were created in this way. So take it seriously, set a quota. Try to think of communicating with some ideal reader somewhere. Try to think of print, of getting into print. Don't be content just to call yourself a writer and then bitch about the crass publishing world that won't run your stuff. We're still a capitalist country, and writing to some degree is a capitalist enterprise, when it's not a total sin to try to make a living and court an audience. Read what excites you would be advice, and even if you don't imitate it, you will learn from it. All those mystery novels I read, I think, did give me some lesson about keeping a plot taut, trying to move forward, or make the reader feel a kind of a tension is being achieved, a string is being pulled tight. And other than that, don't try to get rich. On the other hand, I don't think if you want to get rich, you should go into investment banking or being a certain kind of lawyer. But on the other hand, I would like to think that in a country this large and a language even larger, that there ought to be a living in it for somebody who cares and wants to entertain and instruct a reader.